I'm at the Rose Hill Cemetery in Macon, Georgia, and this is the site of the Allman brothers. That's Greg right there. Next to him is Butch Trucks. Butch Trucks killed himself back in 2017, shot himself. And this is Dwayne Allman and Raymond Oakley. They both died in motorcycle accidents 1 year apart and three blocks away from each other. Just very, very eerie how they died. Great music, guys. Rest in peace to the Allman brothers and Butch and Raymond.